Oke. Kita tadi sampai ke slide 9, I see. Saya ulangi lagi, yang pertama yang tadi sampai adverbial duration, terus adverbial degree ada absolutely, barely, and then really. Contohnya, Christy really enjoys cooking. Artinya, Christy, apa tadi, Mbak? Memasak. Okay, good. And then next, arrange the sentences below. Number one. What is it? I? I often forget his name. Good. Number two. Happily. Good. Number three. With him ya, tambah him ya. With. Okay, good. My father is very angry with him. Number four. Okay, good. Number four. Number five. In the basket ya. In the basket, good. Ini mendeskripsikan benda. Mbak Irma. Read it. One sentence. One sentence. Mbak Isti, next. Mbak Kristina, next. Mbak Kusmiati, next. Mbak Kusmiati. Oke, okay, Mbak Martija. Good. Mbak Rianti Handayani. Mbak Sopika. Okay, Mbak Rianti, Mbak Rianti, oke, okay, Mbak Rianti. Oh, once more, sekali lagi, Mbak. At the edge, the edge. Okay, at the edge of the handle.
At the edge of the handle.
Okay, the last, Mbak Sopika. Mbak Sopika. Mbak Sri Pujastuti.
Part is used to take up soil.
Okay, good. Thank you. Nah, ini ada made in, made by, made of, dan made from. Itu mendeskripsikan benda. Kalau made in artinya dibuat di, misal made in Taiwan, made in Indonesia, made in Bandung. Mudah kita temukan di kaos atau di sepatu. Kemudian kalau made by itu nama orang, dibuat oleh siapa. Misal made by Wiwi Turyani, made by Topika, made by Martijah, seperti itu ya. Kalau made of dan made from artinya sama-sama terbuat dari, hanya bedanya kalau made of hanya satu jenis komposisi, misal made of wood, made of iron. Tapi kalau made from itu terbuat dari satu jenis komposisi, misal made of, made from wood, iron, and the other metals. Ya, terbuat dari kayu, besi, dan materi-materi yang lainnya gitu ya. Any question? Oke, okay, continue for suggestion. Suggestion tadi artinya apa?
Saran.
Saran, good. Kalau kita memberikan saran, kalau ada orang yang meminta saran sama kita atau lagi ada masalah, kita bisa menggunakan kata could, then so, you might, what about, or how about, and then why don't, and then let's. Tadi teman-teman sudah memberikan contohnya ya masing-masing ya di rekaman sebelumnya ya. Kita lanjut aja ya ke materi selanjutnya, yaitu offering and invitation. Teman-teman pasti pernah mengalami keadaan seperti ini ya. Ada penawaran dan juga ada apa? Invitation? Ajakan ya. Misalnya, atau undangan bisa juga. Would you like? Terus kalau enggak, ada bisa menggunakan can I sama could I. Kalau menurut teman-teman, can I sama could I lebih sopan yang mana? Lebih sopan menggunakan
could I.
Okay, good. Lebih sopan menggunakan could I ya, daripada can I. And then the third one is you have, and then the fourth is let me. Misal, would you like something to drink? Tawarkan diri. Misalnya, maukah kamu minum? Gitu. Can I help you? Atau enggak, could I carry your bag? Bisakah aku membantu membawa tasmu? Kalau enggak, ini menggunakan. Mengajak, you have to come in my birthday party. Kamu harus datang ya ke pesta ulang tahunku. Kalau enggak, ngajak, let me buy some food. Mengajak dan menawarkan. Yaudah, biar aku aja yang beli makanannya, gitu ya. Tadi sampai Mbak Martijah ya. Contohnya sekarang Mbak Rahmawati, would you like? Mbak Rianti Handayani, can I atau could I? You can choose. And then Mbak Sopika, you have. And then Mbak Sri Pujiastuti, let me. You can type it, okay? I will give you 2 minutes. Let's go. Mbak Rahmawati Ida, Mbak Rianti, Mbak Sopika, Mbak... Apa tadi sampai mati? Ya, ya. Okay, let me take Wanong. Let me take apa? Mbak Puji. Maksudnya yang jelas, would you like to help me? Would you like to help me fix my bicycle? Okay, good. Yang you have sama let me udah. Would you like udah? Can I belum ya? Can I and then you have. Could you turn on TV, please? Okay, good. Tapi di sini contohnya kalau could I gimana? Kan menawarkan. Mbak Rianti. Kalau could you turn on TV, please? Itu meminta tolong. Coba pakai yang could I. Ini menawarkan diri. Let me take one piece of candy. Candy pakai. Okay. Candy-nya
pakai
S. Kalau enggak, gini aja. Let me take a candy now. Itu bisa. Sebuah permen.
One candy now. Berarti enggak usah pakai
piece. Piece enggak.